We are staying in this beautiful place, the BNB. It's in Cerro Amate in Seville. And what is surprising is there are plenty of jasmine plants here. So it gives us a feeling of being just at home.
Through the garden.
Hola.
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 You're a teaser, you turn them on.
building right. This is Mudéjar Pavilion, 1929. Now, Museum of Art, Popular Castro. Okay?
Anyone will do. You're in the mood for a dance. And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 7.
What you see behind me is the Plaza de Torres da Sevilla.
This is the interior of the Plaza de Torres.
Oh yeah, you can dance, you can jive, having the time.
The Torres, which is one of the largest bullfighting arenas in Spain. It's a very huge area and we are totally awed by the place.
She's taking the dancing queen. Digging the dancing queen. Friday night and the lights are low.
This place, you can see your chain on the ground. Here, there is a trap door to take out the water, to water the entire arena before the bullfight. The water is inside, so they just lift it with the chain and then water the whole place before the bullfight.
In a year, 13 bullfights take place, and always in each bullfight, one matador has got two bulls fighting.
And out of the two bulls, one always dies, and the meat is eaten of that dead bull.
The weight of one bull is approximately half a ton. Around 560 kg.
Dancing queen, feel the